Hulk SMAAASH. Includes four minifigures with assorted weapons, Thor, Falcon, MODOK and Taskmaster plus Hulk figure. Features rotating laser cannon and collapsible wall, bridge and shields. Weapons include Thor's hammer, Taskmaster's shield and sword as well as handcuffs for the captive Thor. Lab measures over 9 inches 24 centimeters high, 10 inches 26 centimeters wide and 6 inches 16 centimeters deep. Deep in the underground lab of the AIM organization, Thor is being held captive by Taskmaster and the evil MODOK. Help Falcon break in and overpower the super villains, while Hulk smashes through the lab wall and goes on the rampage. Can he destroy the hammer-powered laser cannon and smash the shields to release Thor from his shielded cell? Only you can decide. Includes four minifigures with assorted weapons, Thor, Falcon, MODOK and Taskmaster plus Hulk figure. Review, boom. That is the sound of this set. It has Comic Falcon, Comic Thor, MODOK, and Taskmaster, and Purple Pants Hulk. In the comic book that comes with the set, it tells that Thor got hit with a laser, and he fell down at AIM Labs. Then, he woke up and found himself in a cage, with Mjolnir powering a laser cannon. Suddenly, Falcon and Thor rush in to save him, beat up the bad guys, and win. Minifigures, Hulk, the only Purple Pants Hulk out there. Thor, Comic Thor. Without a beard, he looks weird. MODOK, mental organism designed only for killing. A scientist who got elected for an unprecedented test, MODOK got a huge intellect boost. Now his head is so big that he has to ride in a hover chair. In Lego form, he has an exclusive head mold, found in no other set. Well, you know, those Friends sets could use a character with a gigantic head and no pupils. What? That would be interesting. Taskmaster, a villain who can replicate any move the combatant does, he has a skull face and a cool cape. In Lego version, he has a double-sided face, unhappy and smiling, a cloak with hood, and some cool torso printing. Falcon, Sam Wilson, originally evil, but turned good once he met Captain America. He has a cool red wing thingy, exclusive head, an exclusive torso. Set, everything goes boom. Everything. The wall explodes with Hulk's help. The cage explodes with Hulk's help. The balcony falls down with Falcon's help, and the laser cannon thing falls down with Hulk's help. The one complaint I have with this set is, how did the Taskmaster and MODOK get the hammer up so high? I don't think they're worthy.